Welcome to all and all. We're about to start the service. I would like everybody to please rise. Those who know the hymns, can please join us in chorus. The service will divide in two halves. We'll do some devotional songs first. Thereafter, Dibaradhana prayer. But before the Dibaradhana prayer, we've got two speeches and a slideshow.
Thank you. Thank you.
تتحمله. Let's all close our eyes. Invoke our Lord Shiva to come in and grant, O Father, soul that Garishan. Om Shiva Tirusatram Shivaya Shivaya Shivaya. This song is dedicated to our Father. Our Father is not only our Father, he's a true friend that you lost. He's the one to share everything with you and teach you the right from wrong and do everything for you. Om Shiva Kumar Sutra. Let's all put our hands together. Om Shiva.
Namah Shivaya.
Happiness to tremble. Om Shiva Tirusa Tramu. And then after the second speech, we'll have the slideshow, and thereafter the Divaradhana prayer.
Hello, everybody. Okay, for those of you that don't know me, my name is Dina Piramal. Okay, I normally don't write speeches, I'm just going to speak from my heart. Most of us say that the mother is the pillar that holds a family together. Yes, that's absolutely true. But where does the mother get the strength from? We need that shoulder. We as We both gossiped a lot, the both of us. So his working table was like always in front of my desk. So every day he's the first person I see, he's the last person I see when I pitch. My kids and I bring them after school every day before they even leave their bags down. They've got sweets in their hands. And
He was very happy at work. He always said to my husband and I, "For the first time in my life, I've joined a company. I find peace and I'm happy. I will die in this company." He always said that. And with regards to his family, Uncle Brian's family was his life. Came end of the year, he used to save and save and save. He used to have savings with us. Everything, it was only for his family. He'll come to me and say, "Resh," he lovingly called me Resh. My name's Reshika, but he calls me Resh. "I saw this for my grandson. I saw this for my wife. I'm gonna buy this, I'm gonna buy that." Everything was only for his family. He loved his family, he loved his wife. Auntie Sandra got sick a few years ago. Uncle Brian cried at work. He came to work, yet she was so sick, and he cried. He cried his heart out to me. And, you know, all I could do was, I could just, you know, give him that comfort and you know, a little bit of words of comfort. When my father-in-law passed away in 2018, my father-in-law and him were good friends as well. He came all the way to Peter Maritzburg for my father-in-law's funeral. That's how much he cared for Bully and me. When my dad passed away 2 years ago, he was there for me at work as well. All I can say is that, you know, Uncle Brian has left a big void in all of our lives, even with me at work. Even sometimes when it comes to, like, even this year, Lakshmi prayers, it completely slipped my mind that Uncle Brian passed away. I told my husband, because I do my prayer in the morning, I make the cuddler and sweet rice or whatever. Whenever I do any prayers, I must pack a separate container for Uncle Brian. So I told my husband, "Hey, I must take Uncle Brian, you know, just like by the way." And then my husband says, "What are you saying? You know, Uncle Brian's no longer with us." And he just I remember, because I'm just so fond of him. He was such a wonderful person to work with and as a human being as well. But you know what, we still miss him a lot at work. We all have missed him a lot at work. He had a good relationship with everybody at work. I can't say that he had any problems with anyone at work. Everyone still remembers him. We all love him. And we love you guys as well. We think of you. And, you know, you will always be in our thoughts and our prayers. But remember, you know, just as you all are suffering a loss as well, he was a big part of our team at work. And he hasn't been replaced as yet. Okay, so God be with y'all. I wish you all the strength. It's going to be tough, but this is just how life is. Okay, thank you, everybody.
Thank you, Rishika. We're now going to have the slideshow, and thereafter, we'll continue with the Dibaragna prayer.
around the throne
Thank you. Before we come to the second half of the service, we just got a vote of thanks from Alicia. Call her to the front to do the vote of thanks. And thereafter, we offer the Dibaradhana prayer.
Good afternoon, family and friends. On behalf of the Manikan family, I would like to take this time to say a special thank you to everybody present. Thank you for taking the time to be here today. Firstly, we would like to thank every single person who was a part of Brian's life from the start until his last days. Thank you to all who stood with the Manikam family this past year. We're not able to name everybody because let me tell you, I'll be here the whole day, but please know that everyone has been appreciated. An additional thank you goes out to the following people. Uncle Brian's boss, Reshika and Bully, thank you for being, for looking after Uncle Brian and treating him like a father. Lizzie from Johannesburg, Ragni in Australia together with her brothers. We'd also like to thank Banka, that's Uncle Brian's long and loyal friend. Uncle Brian's brothers, sisters, and sister-in-laws, as well as the rest of Uncle Brian's side of the family. Thank you all for the support. The love that you've given us over the past year. Councillor Stephen, Philly, Sinagugu, and all my co-workers for the support shown to me. I'd also like to thank Shireen, that's Auntie Sandra's sister, who stayed with her over the year, making sure she was well taken care of. There's also Vino for never leaving her side. And the rest of her brothers and sisters for their love and support over the year. The list goes on, but like I said, I'd be here the whole day if I had to name each and every one of you. Please know that everyone is appreciated, and we would like to thank you from the bottom of our hearts for being there for the Manikam family for the last year. We'd also like to thank the service group and the temple for all services rendered. Before you go, guys, please all join us for a meal, and I wish you all a safe journey home after. Thank you.
Thank you. We now come to the second half of the service, where we offer with Dibaradne, starting with Aunt Sandra. Thereafter, all the children and grandchildren come together. Together and family and friends, thereafter can come in threes and fours while we offer some of the Dibaradne. Om Shivatya Satram Balam Unneye Marande Yenoda Kalva Yappadi Naamne Madikome Yenga Paathalam Onmogam Theregadane Yappadi Naamne Madikome children and grandchildren whose spouses can come forward. Om Shivatiru Sitram Appa Pidavi Anban Deva Harume
Yengal appa, I'm
Shiva Dilu Sutram Malum. Om Shiva Dilu Sutram Malum. Todu Daya Seviyan Midaya Riyo. Tuvan Maru
Shiva. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya.